puppy. He's your typical puppy. He has some concept of obedience, but he does things on his own terms. I'm going to go over a few things, see what he does for me.
Yeah, he's sick.
Oh, sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. Aries, down. Aries, down. 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 Aries, heel. Heel. Aries, heel. 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 Aries, come. Come. Oh, good, Aries. Sit. Aries, sit. Good, sit. Down. Down. Aries, down. Alright, so as you can see, he knows sit. He supposedly knows down, but he does it on his own terms. So we'll check back in 2 weeks and see how he's doing.
He's little.
He's getting his training.
He is. He's doing very good.
We missed out on our, we have an English Golden.
Uh-huh.
But I got him, let's see, I got him and I picked him up. I waited for a year.
Oh,
and I picked him up the day I found out I was pregnant with him.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
And became quite sick, so
yeah.
He missed his little
training area.
His training window.
Right. Good boy, Aries.
Mythbusters prove it's never too late.
It's never too late.
Oh, no, I was going to say, any breed, any age, any size, it's not too late.
But it's not the dog so much as it is
the handlers.
The handler. You're right. You're 100% correct.
I've had enough dogs that I know.
Yep. I hold myself responsible for my dog's lack of training.
Yeah.
Lauren, release him. Good boy.
Yeah, good boy.
You sit.
Thank you.
Okay.